this is Whitney Mixer from The Real L Word. G'day, mate. I love that. Thank you for that, Jira. Thank you. G'day, mate. G'day. Yeah. Yeah. Wait. What is it? Julia and Natalie? Julie and Natalie.
Oh no, sorry, Whitney. It's actually Ginny. G-I-N-N-I.
Wait. What is it? How do you spell it? You said Ginny, right?
Ginny. It's like the drink. Gin.
Ginny. Like gin.
Wait. What is the name?
Ginny.
What?
Ginny. Ginny.
What?
Ginny. G-I-N-N-I. Ginny.
Ginny. G-I-N-N-I. Wait. What am I not picking up here? Jenny? You said Jenny or
Ginny?
Julia. Jenny.
Yeah.
And next week we chat to a real L Word star who's coming up in season 3.
Yes.
She's a bit of a hottie.
Yeah.
For a blondie.
I wonder if my girlfriend's listening.
Yeah. That show can't go on air.
Miss Leon is still up there eating all the food, going Kung Fu Bruce Lee on the buffet table. And it's all my fault because I brought her up there and she's going to miss her plane.
Dear Alan Joyce would be so proud of you.
Yes. Ginny, get your head off my ass.
Oops, sorry. I was reaching for the cushion.
For a second there, I thought you were singing, like, the Chinese national anthem.
Yeah, I know. I did question that.
Yay! You guys are having a party over there.
Well, we are. God. That's how we get down under.
Absolutely.
Women in suits.
Man, oh, my God, it's her truth.
In fem suits and then pant suits and just suits.
Suits.
It suits them.
Suits me.
This is Joy 94.9 on Her Society, your one-stop portal for girls who come love girls. I was about to say love now. I don't know why I was going there, but I did.
Can we go as Avatar Zebu?
Oh, my God, really?
It'll be fun, don't you think?
I'll go as the Smurfs.
I like
that. You know, paint our body blue?
Yeah.
La, 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 la. Okay, never mind. I guess sex in the snow might be a bit hot.
You're ruining my fantasy, woman. Deary me.
Her Society.
If anything offends you, please visit.
Oh my God, I can't believe Ginny and Ellie said that.com.au.